let's go through the experiments here. This would be a go for taxi. TMS.
Go.
Gravimeter.
Go.
Cords.
Go.
ATM.
Go.
K-band. Snow.
Go.
Elvis.
Go.
Mission Science.
Good to go.
Okay, safety techs, last check.
Today we're doing the underflights of the cryosat radar altimeter and the ISAT laser altimeter. ISAT is a satellite laser altimeter, cryosat is a satellite radar altimeter, and these two instruments are used to measure topography of land and snow and the ocean surface. Some of the stuff we do is calibration and validation of the data products they get. Being much closer to the surface in the aircraft, we can get more detailed measurements and finer resolution measurements, and so we can use these measurements to help make sure that the measurements that they're receiving from the satellite are calibrated, and they're also measuring what they want to. With the radar we have, we can actually look at, distinguish the surface layer and internal layers and help to answer these questions. What we hope to see is good agreement between the measurements. It'll take a while to get the measurements back from the satellite system and then also process the data and go through the calibration routines and then do the comparison between those two. So it would be quite a bit of signal processing and analysis to come up with some results from